So guys, let's drive around St. Petersburg and see what it's like driving in St. Petersburg. Let's do it. We'll be right back. So in case you guys wonder, how do you fill up your car when you're driving a car sharing vehicle? So I have this app. It gives me the gas station that I need to go to. Then I choose which pump I'm going to use. And then I push this button and it automatically starts to fill up. And then the tank is full. So I don't have to pay anything. This is so convenient. And I mean, it blows my mind. The technology has gone nuts. Seriously. But it makes me so happy.